Today we are creating these really fun one to give, one to keep best friends bracelets using the Jack and Sally mini mixes available at jessiejamesbeads.com. So let's get started. To create your first bracelet, you're going to need a selection of items. You're going to need an assortment of beads from the Jack or Sally mini mix, including your Jack or your Sally with the shank button backing. These will serve as our clasp. You're also going to need one link of silver hammered metal chain. You're going to need one dip dyed tassel in a corresponding color that matches your mix. Some cord ends, some head pins, some jump rings, and two pieces, one that is 10 inches and one that is 11 inches of black faux suede lace. All of this is available at jessiejamesbeads.com. To get started, take the shorter piece of your suede lace and your metal hammered link. Thread the suede lace onto the link to the middle and tie an overhanded knot. Once you have secured your suede lace to your link, you want to tie another overhanded knot further down on the two pieces of suede, but you want to be sure that you've got an opening between the two knots that is large enough for your Jack or your Sally to easily slip through. With your other piece of suede lace, slide Jack or Sally onto the suede piece and find the middle. Take the two ends of the suede lace, laying one on top of the other, and slide them both into a cord end. Using a pair of flat chain nose pliers or regular chain nose pliers, close the cord end over both pieces of the suede lace. Use a 6mm jump ring to attach your cord end to your metal link. Using head pins, thread your beads onto head pins and create wrapped loops at the top of each one of your beads. Grab the wire above the bead, bend the wire 90 degrees. Using round nose pliers, grab the wire so that it is running between the barrel of both pliers and guide the wire up and over the top barrel of the pliers. Adjust your grip, guide the wire around. Switch hands and use another pair of pliers to wire wrap. Once you've made sure that all of your beads have wire wrapped loops, attach 6mm jump rings to the tops of all of the loops. Before closing the jump rings, thread each bead and charm onto the metal ring of your bracelet. Once you've attached all of your charms and beads and your tassel to your bracelet, you're ready to attach the clasp. Simply open the loop that you created with the two pieces of suede lace and slide Jack through, securing your bracelet. Follow the same steps to create a matching bracelet in either the Sally or the Jack, depending on which one you started with. These are great bracelets to wear and give one to your best friend. You can get all of the beads included in both bracelets in mini mixes, the Sally and the Jack, at jessiejamesbeads.com, as well as all of the other materials used in the bracelet. I hope you guys have enjoyed today's project. I will see you guys next time.